Hi there, this is Hoohaa Sports Today, your daily sports update and review show covering all that's happening in your world of football and beyond. Well, after the weekend's penultimate round of Euro qualifiers, it all comes down to tomorrow night's final round of fixtures. So let's look at how they stand and who will be hoping for the others to fail. Germany's win over Turkey has allowed Belgium to move into second. And all Belgium needs to do to book a playoff berth is to have a better result than the Turks. Otherwise, Turkey go through on the superior head-to-head. Meanwhile, over in Group B, Russia's 2-0 win over Slovakia on Saturday sees them on the brink of qualification, and all they need is a draw against Andorra tomorrow. And the crunch match will be Ireland versus Armenia, and the winner looks set to be heading to the playoffs. Group C now, Estonia moved into second after a come-from-behind win over Northern Ireland. But that also means that they have completed their group fixtures. So only Serbia can snatch that playoff spot from Estonia if they beat Slovenia tomorrow. It gets even more interesting as we come to find out about the fortunes of former champions and the host of the 2016 tournament, France. A win over Albania keeps them a point ahead of the Bosnians, but it's a winner-take-all encounter when they host Bosnia-Herzegovina. And I have the Bosnians as favourite to qualify, while I expect the French to get toasted from the fans before they head to the playoffs. Yes, I don't quite like the French squad. I think they're a bunch of baguettes because all they do is complain. You see, well, it may look like a little bit of an Italian video, but same difference. Okay, let's continue with Group E. Holland confirmed their berth with a win over Moldova, and all Sweden need to do is to get a win against the Dutch to be assured of a place in the finals as the best runners-up. Group F now, Greece's win over Croatia puts them 2 points ahead, and a draw against Georgia will put them through as group champions, regardless of Croatia's results. But if the Croats win and Sweden lose, they will qualify as the best runners-up. To Group G, and a huge sigh of relief for the English. They needed a draw and they got it after a 2-2 draw with Montenegro, who with that result obtained a playoff for the first time. In Group H, now this is going to be the highlight of Tuesday night's fixtures. Both Portugal and Denmark are level on points after the weekend's win, with Denmark having the upper hand, assured of a top two finish. But it's Iceland who could pit Portugal to second. If Portugal lose to Denmark and Iceland beat Cyprus, well, Björk will be happy singing one of her hauntingly morbid tunes. And finally, Group I. As we know, holders Spain are already through. And as for the playoff berth, whoever between the Czech Republic and Scotland gets more points tomorrow gets a playoff opportunity. And it looks to be the Czech. So there you are, all sorted with the Euro qualifiers. We'll bring you the complete roundup on Wednesday show. Until then, have a great work week ahead. I'm Patrick for the team saying it's bye for now.